A man pleaded not guilty yesterday to charges stemming from a shooting at PacSource that left a man injured back in December. 30-year-old Dante Beard appeared in Rock Island County Circuit Court and waived his right to a preliminary hearing. He's charged with 3 counts of aggravated battery with a firearm and 1 count of unlawful possession of a firearm by a felon. Police say back on December 28th, Beard shot at a coworker multiple times because he became upset when they tried to correct the performance of some of his work tasks. He'll be back in court in February 9th for a pretrial conference.